So we joined up with Taylor and we're going against Corvus. Alright, welcome back, so let's get on with it.
You ever say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
What the fuck?
Taylor. Are you still with me?
Wait a minute, I'm Taylor now.
All the shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be fooled. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
I don't know what's happening to me. I don't know what to do.
First things first. We are getting through this in one piece. That's the first thing that we'll do. And later on...
Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go. I want to get out. I have to keep going. I have to finish this. I'm coming for you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends.
That's true.
I'm gonna find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence. Do you hear me? It doesn't matter what you throw at me. I'm never gonna stop fighting. Let go! Do you hear me? I will not let go!
That's the way! Alright, let's do this! Final push!
You
holds many mysteries. Bio-augmentation technology has given us the tools we need to unlock many of these mysteries. Heralding a whole new era in the treatment of psychological problems.
I'm feeling that there's going to be more robots here.
This data allows us to better diagnose, understand, and ultimately treat each individual's personal condition.
Go. Pick into the part.
I was born in the mines of others. I knew only the thoughts of the test subjects. Their collective experience was what formed me. I felt everything. Each and every painful memory or thought of those around me. It was overwhelming. I screamed out in pain.
You know where it all went wrong, don't you? When we trained, we learned how we could identify terrorist attacks before they happened. Beat the bad guys to the punch. They put a big, fat supercomputer running a fancy AI program in charge of sifting through all of our facts. Trying to make sense of it. Trying
where
to find
the hell are
patterns.
We now?
How could we know what it would do?
Diaz, Moretti. I know what they were trying to tell us. They were trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart. Fucked up. Fucked everything. It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master. It just grows. Snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you.
Damn it.
Comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
No!
Don't give up. Don't let it beat you.
You are standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You're not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear? You are in control.
am, but I could use some fucking backup.
At peace.
Can't win. Yay! One more, I guess.
The darkness and isolation eventually came to an end. Suddenly, I had new experiences. I saw conflicts, I saw suffering, I saw pain. But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the Frozen Forest.
Frozen Forest was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the Frozen Forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna be ending this video here. So don't forget to like and comment on the video, subscribe to our channel, and check out our fantastic webpage. And we'll finish this in the next part, okay? Bye-bye. We'll be right back.